Okay, everyone. Living room is a mess, of course. Just finished the finishing touches off the gauntlet. Added Velcro strips in between and these metal clasps to make sure it doesn't fall off. That just goes together like that. And then these go onto these hooks and it closes it and locks it. The same with this one. Goes into the hook and locks it. And that's what it looks like when it's done. Add a little few touch of paint, making this bronze. Here's the bomb gauntlet. Gotta paint that. Gotta paint this bronze. Got the same type of setup with the Velcro and a clasp. Got the battery hidden in there to power the gauntlet. The actual switch to turn it on is hidden right in there. I just gotta stick my finger in here and switch it on. So the way the setup is, if you can see, I'm almost finished putting all this stuff together. Just gotta hook up the cables and do some testing. But as you can see, let me take this off. These are magnets all around. So when it's closed, it just recently got painted, so I have to get all that clear coat off of it. It's not shutting properly. But these are hinges. Position hinges. I can open to whatever position. And this is the other side of the gauntlet. So this one has all the lights, the LEDs, and the buttons. That's where the power cable is going to come out. And the USB. So basically it's gonna be like that. It's gonna be like that. And then this is gonna go on there. Then it goes, the whole setup goes on here, like that. Okay. Hope you can see it real good. Hold on, let me fix this camera so you can see what I'm doing. What happens when you don't have a tripod? So the gauntlet is gonna be like this, basically. This part will attach. attach to it like that. When it's closed, it will look like that. It will look like that. I haven't tied them down yet. I gotta screw them down. Don't you get the idea? Basically, it looks like that. Okay. Moving on. This is the shoulder mounted cannon. This piece I haven't put on it yet. Just lazy. I just gotta run the cables through here. But just for showing you guys what's gonna happen. Let's see what cord goes to what. This one. This one should go here. This one should go here. Then this one, I believe, is the power. That goes there. So the wires run all the way through here. Comes out right on the back of the backpack. Where there's this wire, which connects to, let's see, connects to the speaker wire right here. I'm gonna paint it black. Now it's gonna be orange. Then basically I hook it into this connector right here. This other wire basically runs. Let me move this out of the way. These are straps, the quick release straps that I did. I can take this strap off. And here's another one right here. You just have to push them in and pull them in. You can move this whole thing out of the way so you can see better. And the wiring comes all the way down. And it plugs into a battery pack at the bottom or the back. So I switch it on. This is a switch. This is a switch. We turn it on and it should start. That's the first time around. I'm gonna press the button now. That is on. See, the wolf has the hoses attached. I'm getting ready to paint that one of these days, probably the next 2 days. So that's it for now. Uploading new video when it comes, or when I get new stuff. All right, thanks. Bye.